This channel has gained over 700k subscribers in the past 4 months by uploading history short videos. He gains more than $7,000 every week on both YouTube and TikTok. Today, I'll teach you how to create similar short videos that goes viral. The first step is to download Telegram. Telegram has an image-generating bot like Midjourney, which provides infinite credits. After downloading, create an account and search for the Somnium bot in the search bar. Now, go to ChatGPT and generate a weird or funny fact about historic times. It looked like it's AI-generated, so type another prompt to have it written in simple English to make it seem like a normal conversation. Now, we need to generate the prompts for the Somnium bot. Type in, generate the Midjourney image prompts for this. These are the image prompts. The image will show what is going to be generated, and the prompt is the one you need to copy and paste in the Somnium bot. Now, paste it in the chat and wait for some time. Select the Cinematic V4 from the menu. It's the best among AI arts. You can choose other options as well if you want. It's unlimited, and there's no need to worry. Repeat this step for all the other prompts. Now, download any non-copyright music from YouTube. It should be dramatic or cinematic. You can use Y2Mate for downloading it. For generating the voiceover, go to 11 Labs and change the voice to Adam. After that, copy the script from ChatGPT and paste it here. Now, generate the voice, and the download option is available below for you to download it. The last step is the editing. Open CapCut. Now import the clips, drag them into your timeline, and adjust the music according to your voiceover. The music part is always louder, so decrease its volume like this. Now that it sounds perfect, trim the music size to the same length as your voiceover. Now that it's the perfect size, click the ratio button and select the YouTube short size, which is 9:16. Drag the images into the timeline and adjust the image to fit the video size. If you see the length is too short, increase the image duration by dragging like this. We need to add an effect. Go to AI Stylize, then either select 3D Zoom or go to Motion and choose the last one, which is the lighter version of 3D Zoom. Apply both effects one by one to all the images, so we'll get a moving video like those AI channels. The motion effect makes the video more engaging, so go to Effects and choose the pendulum. Now, reduce the strength of the effect and you are done. After that, add the firefly effect to make it interesting. The next step is an important one, generating captions. First, press on auto caption and wait for some time. Now, select the Kamika Axis font. After that, cut the caption into smaller sizes to fit the correct screen size. Now, we need to add some animation to the caption. First, select all the captions, then use the bounce animation from the animation presets. Change its time to 0.1. Now that your video is done, add some fade in and fade out transitions if you want. Now export the video in higher quality and you are done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for new tutorials and the latest updates.